Colleen, Hank, she's been through too much. No offense.
Some taken.
The drinking does that to a man.
Well, it happens to the best of us. Oh, not really.
I'm so relieved.
Good.
Thank you.
Good.
Why? Why?
Exactly.
Yeah,
why?
Yeah, why?
You tell me why. Why must two men be confined to handshakes and hugs? What happens when that's not enough?
You come out of the closet. What?
You're such a fine man. You're so damn limited.
It's a burden, but I cope. I'm in a breath mint, dude. You know, you've been throwing up all morning.
What's your excuse?